Oxygen includes a track changes feature that allows you to review changes that you or other authors have made and then accept or reject them. This demonstration covers the basic aspects of this change tracking mechanism. One of the topics in our sample map contains a series of tracked changes made by another author. Notice that deleted content is marked with a strikethrough line, while inserted content is underlined. By default, for both types of changes, the foreground color is set automatically, but you can easily customize this and other aspects of how the changes are rendered from the Oxygen Review Preferences page. For example, we will set a green color for the inserted content, and a red color for the deleted content. Also, to make the deletion stand out, we choose to have a colored background. To contribute to the tracked changes, we need to activate the feature by toggling the toolbar button to an enabled state. From now on, all of our modifications in the document will be marked according to the type of change. Hovering over a change marker with a mouse pointer displays a small helper window that contains information about the user and the modification timestamp. To manage the modifications, there are multiple actions available on the toolbar, in the contextual menu, and in a dedicated review panel that can be activated from this toolbar button. Another way to view the changes in a document is to activate review callouts from the Oxygen Callouts Preferences page. Various change management actions are also available on the contextual menu of the callouts. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.